again, the lob's too short. No problem for Dementieva. Nice step out by Dementieva to force the error from Suarez.
That's a great shot from Ruano Pascual.
So they hold serve. More serves in now, more consistently. So they hang on to their serve and move ahead 3-1.
What a move from Ruano Pascual. You see right here, she's going to commit, racket out in front. That's beautiful.
Entertaining tennis.
You can see Suarez positions herself perfectly there. And then just gets this next one by Dementieva. See ya.
That's too good. And it's a second break of serve. 4-1, first set.
Suarez, eyes on the ball, great hands, and then goes for the kill so that she can hit her forehand.
The challenge. Let's see how this one turns out on the far sideline. Out.
The call stands.
It was funny because Dementieva was walking up with a smile saying, no, the ball was out. You have to love Ruano Pascual and Suarez.
Solid doubles play by Pennetta. She moved in nicely and struck the volley strongly. Perhaps within reach if they can get a hold here.
In anticipation.
Yes, Pennetta helping out at the net.
Oh, yeah. If they are physically on the court.
Deuce.
He misses the return, and that's very uncharacteristic of the Suarez of old.
Advantage Dementieva. Game. Dementieva.
So Dementieva hangs on to her serve. 3-4. Opening.
Situations.
Game, Dementieva, Pennetta.
There's an effective topspin lob that I've been waiting for from Suarez and or Ruano Pascual.
What a break for Pennetta there.
40-30.
Ruano Pascual was right there, ready to play the volley.
Yeah, once again, they're trying to put themselves in position there. And see, a racket was right there, and the ball just tips over the top of it. There's a finish.
Spanish champion. Sideline.
Advantage Suarez.
And after what seemed like an eternal rally, finally a point-ending shot.
Well, it's definitely been a crowd-pleasing match.
Game. Ruano Pascual.
And there is the breakthrough. Ruano Pascual and Suarez will serve for the first set. Still with the one challenge remaining. Well, I'm not sure which was worse, the forehand from Dementieva or the volley from Suarez. That's a better finish by Suarez.
Oh, wow. What a shot from Ruano Pascual, threading the needle.
And they take it on the first one. Virginia Ruano Pascual and Paulo Suarez up 6-4. We'll have that one for you on the Tennis Channel.
Nice aggressive move from Ruano Pascual.
15 love. Game, Ruano Pascual.
Veteran Spaniard. That overhead got away from her.
15-30. Oh, wow. That's incredible. Incredible coverage of the court from Paulo Suarez. Both players end up on the same side of the court and then dead sprint back to get a racket on this ball.
And easy at the finish.
Game, Ruano Pascual, Suarez.
Well, not a good time for a double fault. Everyone's laughing. Everyone's having a good time out there.
15-0.
I think it's truly amazing for the players to see the animation of the shot coming down on the big screen, especially when you think you're right in the other direction. Suarez always has a racket in the right spot, and this time it was truly her racket just being in the right spot.
Nice finish by Pennetta.
Pennetta's making sure that this one doesn't come back. Ruano Pascual.
Game. Dementieva, Pennetta.
Great serve.
Game. Dementieva.
Yeah, one of her best. 3-2. Can you believe it? Seen that happen on a number of occasions where the net court just knocks the ball offline. Both teams doing well with their breakpoint chances.
Suarez not ready to give in yet in this game.
That's a strong finish there. Pennetta at times has been very strong at the net. Well, a difficult game for Ruano Pascual and Suarez. They lose their serve.
Be out here as long as it takes.
Pennetta holds 5-2.
What are you setting your sights on? And when you see it, will you be ready? Learn why the Army is a great place to prepare for your future. You could get enlistment bonuses and help in starting a savings plan today. Plus, get money for college, gain valuable experience, and a firm financial footing for tomorrow. Call 1-800-436-5076 and get this free DVD and boonie hat. Whatever you're looking for, the U.S. Army can help you find it.
Target identified.
Well, there's the net court revenge.
38-0.
But Ruano Pascual would like to get about three or four more of those on Dementieva in particular. Jump in too soon there.
Game. Ruano Pascual.
Volley error from Dementieva.
They definitely had less unforced errors in the last couple games. Oh, big shot.
Yeah, Sharapova.
I'd still say Hingis is probably one of the best returners, just not as powerful.
This time she's able to finish.
40-15.
Guess it was long. 40-30. And that one right on the baseline.
That's when disbelief.
Deuce.
Get it off the line. That was a good choice.
There is the breakthrough.
Oh. Great hands from both Dementieva and Suarez in that rally.
She misses it. Suarez and Ruano Pascual are into the semifinals. So the experience pays off. And Suarez and Ruano Pascual into the final four here in Carson.